Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi students, welcome back to English class. Okay, for this meeting, we are going to learn about how to write questions using what do and what does. Okay, how to write questions using what do and what does. Okay, keep watching this video. The meaning of what do and what does are apa. Okay students, let's start writing questions using what do and what does. First, we have to know the meaning of what do and what does. They means apa. So, when do we use what do? And when do we use what does? We use what do when the subject of the questions are more than one. Here, for example, there are three bees. And we use what does when the subject of the questions is only one. I'll give you the example of the questions. What does a bee eat? What does a bee eat? Apa yang lebah makan? Here, Miss Yu use what does because the bee is only one. The second example, what do bees eat? What do? Yes, Miss Yu use what do because the bees are more than one. Do you get me? Okay. Next, let's write the words into good questions. Here, we have a cricket, eat, question mark, and what does. To make a question using what does, what is the first that we can write? Yes, right. First is what does. The second is, okay, a cricket. What's next? Eat. Okay. The last one is a question mark. So the question here is, what does a cricket eat? What does a cricket eat? If we answer the question, we can say a cricket eats leaves, for example. The next one. We have both a question mark, cricket, and what do. What do? Yes. What is the first words to make the questions? Okay, good. First is what do. The next is crickets. Okay. The next one is bold. Okay. Last one is a question mark. So the question here, what do crickets bold? Good job. What do crickets bold? Yes. Okay. Here we have an and, a question mark, have, and what does. What is the first word? Right. What does? What's next? An ant? Okay, an ant. The next one? Good. Have. The last one is a question mark. So now we have a question. What does an ant have? What does an ant have? Okay. If we answer the question, we can say an ant has antennae, six legs, and two eyes. Okay. The next one, let's write your own question. Here we have a spider. Please write a question. Here we just have one spider. So which one can we use? What do or what does? Good, we can use what does. Can you make your own question? You can make your own question. The next one. Here we have three butterflies. Because we have three butterflies, so which one can we use? What do or what does? Right, we can use what do. Can you make a question using what do? Please make your own question. Okay students, that's all for today. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to do your worksheet. That's all for today. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.